of Aman Hashem, if anybody has rahmanis, has mercy on Jews all over the world, please, if you're Jewish or non-Jewish, let the world know. Jews all over the world are not responsible for the actions of the state of Israel. Israel doesn't represent the Jewish people. Israel claims to represent all the Jews all over the world. If I don't like my president in the United States, I can move to Mexico or Canada or Japan, and I'm free of him. But because I'm Jewish, wherever I go, Benjamin Netanyahu claims he's my leader, and Israel claims to be a democracy. This sounds like a dictatorship to me, not a democracy. We didn't vote for him. He doesn't represent us. But because the Zionists give out this message that they're the state of the Jewish people, Jews all over the world are blamed for whatever Israel does. Let the world know, Jews all over the world are not responsible for the actions of the state of Israel. Israel doesn't represent the Jewish people.